At one point, Grimsby was one of the biggest fishing fleets in the world. Times have changed. To survive, I'll have to adapt.
It's been good to me, the sea. You've got no worries, have you?
You're on your own, doing your own thing.
Takes us sometimes 3 hours to get to the fishing grounds. Once we get there, we're working fast as we can.
It's a family business. Jenny, my wife, she works in the shop front. Then I've got the lads on the boat. Dean, my son-in-law, he helps out with all the computer stuff.
Putting your profile picture on. 3 people viewed your profile already,
look. Oh, as if. Everyone says there's no fish left in Grimsby. There's only a handful of us left now. I can't stop doing it, let's put it that way. I'd like to export to China. I don't know how this technology is with all you lot emailing each other. I'm going to have to learn, I know I am.
Chamber International, just search from at the top there.
Connecting to the right people can be very helpful.
We've reached out to some connections and had a really positive response from a China wholesaler.
Good news.
Congratulations on your new venture.
It is nice to know you're not going on your own.
And I love doing me fishing. Hopefully I could do it all my life.
You have a job getting rid of me.
I'm here to stay, I'm afraid.